Hi guys, I just discovered a new glitch. I was just playing it with my 10-11. Watch. You can have a post sign. What is this called? A pink post sign. And then you can have the little trick or treat bucket on. And you can just walk around and have both of them. I hope they don't patch this.
Sorry, there we go, look, yes! Ice King! You're stuck in the ice. We've got the gel key, you know what? Let's get going. Jake, come on, buddy, stop talking to Gunter. He hasn't got the key, I have. Let's go upstairs and free Jake. We did it! Ice King, you are done for. Let's quickly go while he's knocked out. Oh my
Let's
goodness,
go
here we go. Right, Finn, we're coming to break you out, buddy. You're gonna have to follow us. Boom, boom, yes! Look at it, hope the Grim's the first one in. Finn, follow me, buddy. We're gonna take you back to the treehouse. Jake, you ready to go? Oh, jeez. That was awesome. This sword is so good. It sets people on fire. That was really good against the Ice King, because the Ice King just hates fire. And you know what? That could have been really dangerous, anything else set on fire. Right then, Finn, Jake, Grim, let's get back to the treehouse. This is going to be awesome. Guys, we made it. Look, the treehouse is here. And even better news, we've